upon a time, a tinsmith made a settle for a soldier out of some more tin. The soldiers stood very straight, each carrying a gun on his shoulder, and they were smart with jackets, blue trousers, and tall black hat with gold badges on the front.
They all look very nice, but this one, the last one, only has one leg. I wish I had enough tin to finish it. Anyway, I will take it to the toy shop to sell them.
The tinsmith entered the shop hoping to sell them all.
What can I do for you?
I'm selling these little soldiers. I made one set.
They look very nice, but what about this one?
I didn't have enough tin to finish it. But if you buy them all, I will give you this as a gift.
Very good.
The owner paid the tinsmith. Soon a woman entered the toy shop and bought it as a birthday present for his son.
Happy birthday, and I bought you a birthday present.
What is it?
Open it and you will see.
The little boy opened the present and was surprised. Lee, her sister, was also there.
What is it? A set of tin soldiers.
Do you like them?
Oh, yes, mother. Thank you. Look, Lily.
Let me see them. That one just one leg.
Let me see. Do you want it, Lily?
Yes, thank you. I will place it in my paper castle. No, my princess, you have all that.
Lily went to her room, which was full of toys. She placed the tin soldier inside the paper castle, and there she was the loveliest little paper banner with pink muslin skirts and the other castle door.
Oh, what a beautiful ballerina, and she's just like me, she only has one leg.
The tin soldier couldn't see her other leg, which was behind her.
She would be a perfect wife for me.
So he decided to ask her to marry him.
Would you?
At the moment, the jacket book is opened and he said,
"Ha ha ha, stop. What are you going to do?"
But the tin soldier didn't answer. He only kept staring at the boy.
I teach you.
Then Jack in the box jumped and jumped until the little tin soldier flew out of the window.
Oh no!
And he fell to the ground.
That hurt.
The tin soldier was very sad because he wasn't going to see the little ballerina again. He stayed there until it started raining and raining until night came. Next day, two kids saw him and picked him up.
Hey, look at this. It's a tin soldier.
It's very dirty.
And he only has one leg. Let's make him a boat.
They made a boat out of newspaper and placed the tin soldier inside. The stream was so full of water that it was a real stream.
I'm going to let it go.
The soldiers took the rest, staring straight ahead as his boat rushed along.
I told you they were going to rescue me. It's that monster's boat, but I had to find a door.
Then the boat entered into a dark tunnel.
It's so dark in here. I wonder where I am.
Then he saw two big guys looking at him. It was a huge rat.
Oh. Stop. Where do you think you're going? I'm master here, and I won't let you go.
But the boat rushed on, going faster and faster. The rat was angry and started chasing the boat.
I think I'm going with you.
Suddenly, the boat was out of the tunnel.
Oh, it's the end of the tunnel, and I can't stand the sunlight.
And the rat ran back to the tunnel.
I'm safe.
But ahead of him, there was a cockatoo.
Oh no.
He fell asleep and he fell into a canal and began to sing. The boat finally fell apart. The tin soldier sank down, 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 and suddenly everything turned dark. A big fish gobbled him up.
It's so dark in here. I wonder where am I. I must get out of here.
He tried to escape, but the boats were slow, and there was no way out.
This is over. I wish I could see my ballerina once more before I die. Oh, my dear ballerina.
He fell asleep and dreamed of the big room with the children, the toys, the paper castle and the lovely ballerina. Suddenly he woke up. The place was shaking and shaking, but he couldn't do anything. Then he fainted.
Oh, the little tin soldier that has broke is inside the fish. I will tell you.
The fish ate the soldier, a man caught the fish and sold it in the market. Then the woman that bought and the fish had killed and cooked at David's house. The tin soldier had returned home and back to the ballerina.
I'm so happy that I want to cry.
Lily, Lily! Look, what I found!
What is it?
It's the tin soldier!
Oh, thank you. I will put it again inside the paper place.
When the tin soldier found himself again in the paper place, he told the beautiful Berna about his adventure. He told her about the kids, the boat, the rat, the fish, and about his dream. But suddenly...
Oh, it's you again. This time I want this.
Jack in the Box was furious and jumped and jumped and jumped through the little soldier and threw him straight to the chimney.
Oh, oh!
And he fell into a fire.
I'm melting. Goodbye, my precious ballerina.
The ballerina was so sad, she only could see her. See the soldier melting. Suddenly, a puff of wind blew off the dancer to the chimney and into the fire with him. Finally, they were all together. The next morning, the maid went to clean the chimney.
I have to clean the chimney. It's strange. There's a lump of tin shaped like a heart. I will go by.
The heart made the love between the tin soldier and the beautiful ballerina.